Hi everyone, welcome back. Today I am going to discuss a common problem that many of you might be facing. Here I am going to show you, if I connect my USB drive and try to copy a file to that USB drive, then you can see this message pops up showing the disk is write protected. This can be super frustrating, especially if you need to add or edit files on that drive. You can't copy anything from here. Okay, so you might have been tried right clicking on the drive, then going to properties, then sharing, then advanced sharing to give everyone full permission. But you can see it still won't work. In this video, I will show you two effective methods to remove write protection from your USB drive. So let's get started. The first method we are going to try involves using a tool called Diskpart. In the Windows search bar, type command prompt and right click on that and select run as administrator. Once the command prompt window will open, here you need to type Diskpart and press enter. This will launch the Diskpart utility. Now you have to type list space disk and press enter. This will display a list of all the storage devices connected to your computer. Then identify your USB drive from the list based on this size. Here you can see I am using this 4GB USB drive, that is drive 2, and the size is showing 3864 MB. So once you have identified it, type select space disk 2 and press enter. Now type attributes space disk space clear space read only and press enter. This command removes the write protection attributes from the selected disk. Okay, so now type exit and press enter to exit the Diskpart utility. And now close command prompt, and now you can check if the write protection has been successfully removed from your USB drive. And you can notice that the write protection on your USB drive should be gone. You can see. But if you are still facing issue, don't worry, we have another methods. So the second method involves making changes in the Windows Registry, also known as Regedit. But be careful when editing the registry, as making mistake can cause problem with your system. Okay. So press Windows plus R on the keyboard to open the run dialog box. And here you need to type Regedit and press enter to open the registry editor. In the registry editor window, navigate to the following key. So expand H key local machine, then expand system. Now you need to expand current control set, and here you need to expand control, and after that you need to look for the storage device policies. Okay, so if you don't see a key named storage device policies, you will need to create one. So to create this, right click on the control and select new, then select key and name the new key storage device policies. Please follow the way I am writing, otherwise you can also copy it from the description below. Okay, so after that, with the storage device policies key selected, right click on the right hand side panel and choose new, then select DWR32 value. Name this new DWR value as write protected. Now double click on the write protected DWR and set its value to 0. Okay, and after that click on OK to save the changes. Now you need to close the registry editor and you need to of course restart your computer. Okay, after that you can try to add or edit a file on your USB drive. If it works, you have successfully removed write protection. So these are the two simple methods to remove write protection from your USB drive. Whether you prefer using Diskpart or Regedit, these steps should help you get rid of that write protection problem and regain full control of your USB drive. Okay, so if you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and tutorials. Thanks for watching.